Cape Coral News team, the man caught on camera stealing kayaks from Cape Coral is now behind bars. NBC2 News at 5 showed you this video earlier this week. Turns out our story helped police find the accused thief.
NBC2's Tori Kinley is in studio explaining why police think this is not his only crime.
Cape Coral police arrested Ricardo Dominguez today for stealing a kayak. But as they've continued their investigation, we're learning there may be more to this story. Police say Dominguez lives on the same street as the woman he stole from. Now they're working to figure out if their suspect is linked to other thefts around the area.
We left for vacation.
Came back.
He's gone. Figured it was somebody around here.
I knocked on Andy Reed's door today expecting to get a reaction about his neighbor stealing his other neighbor's kayak. Instead, he told me he's been trying to solve his own kayak mystery. Just a few weeks ago, his kayak was stolen too.
Apparently they needed it more than I did.
Cape Coral police arrested Ricardo Dominguez today for stealing a woman's kayak 2 weeks ago on Northeast 6th Street. Security cameras on the home showed a man take the kayak. Dominguez told police he was drunk and thought it was trash, so he took it. Other people in the neighborhood reported a man on a kayak stole their fishing rods. As for Andy's missing kayak, he says he figured it was stolen by kids, so he didn't report it to police. But now he's wondering if this suspect might have something to do with its disappearance. Cape Coral police are wondering the same thing.
We're investigating multiple cases with him right now. They're still active and ongoing investigations, but we do know that there are probably some people who have yet to report it. But now hopefully this news getting out into the media will help them to realize that it's an ongoing problem and they need to report it.
Cape Coral police say you should always call them to report something stolen, even if it's after the fact. That way they'll have the facts in case it's related to other thefts.
At last check, Dominguez is still in jail. Police say they're still working to figure out if he's connected to those other thefts. I'm reporting in studio, Tori Kinley, NBC2.